humble jigsaw puzzle can evoke lovely memories of Sunday afternoons around the kitchen table. For a person living with dementia, this soothing activity is an excellent way to enhance visual spatial skills, concentration, and dexterity. And once the full image successfully comes to life, boosted self-esteem and confidence are also part of the picture. These are the terms that will be referenced in this video. Please consult the glossary for the full definitions. Throughout the activity, you'll see these icons appear. We'll use them to provide you with quick tips, difficulty indications, and safety guidelines. Pay particular attention to this safety symbol. We've provided lots of useful recommendations to help you minimize risks or accidents when participating in the activity. You can also view all the guidelines in our safety checklist. The safety guidelines and the glossary are available on the McGill Dementia Education Program website, where you can also download a copy of the activity booklet. This slider will appear to demonstrate how to vary the activity. Lighter means easier, darker means harder. Now let's have fun and get started. All you'll need for this activity is a large surface area, like your kitchen table, and your chosen puzzle. There are so many jigsaw puzzles to choose from, and that makes adjusting the level of difficulty for cognitive stimulation so much easier. Puzzles can range from 16 pieces to the thousands. Thus, accommodating a person in early, middle, or late stage dementia is a matter of selecting the appropriate puzzle to suit their abilities. For someone further along their dementia journey, a puzzle with fewer, larger pieces and bright colors would be a more fitting option. For an experienced puzzler, they can select a set with smaller pieces, elaborate designs, or even try 3D or double-sided versions. Now that you've made your choice, empty the contents of the box so you can see your pieces. You can sort the pieces by shape or color together, or opt to do it yourself ahead of time. The goal of a jigsaw puzzle is to place the interlocking pieces together to form one cohesive image. Though this meaningful activity can be shared, some people may actually want to put the puzzle together alone, be it as a personal challenge or to unwind and enjoy some quiet time and independence. Just check in with them periodically to gauge their progress and emotional state. Build up the image by interlocking the pieces one by one. This is where concentration and reasoning come to play. One of the best things about a jigsaw puzzle is you can stop at any time. If they become impatient or frustrated, take a break or set it aside for another day. When a jigsaw puzzle comes together, it brings people together. Shared conversation and quality time is what makes this activity so meaningful.